Well, I think we've seen the array of skills that the students have exhibited through their work today, and it's been really, really impressive. Getting across that really, you know, sensitive sense of emotion, all the hard work, the patience, the attention to detail, the communication skills. It's been really fantastic, and those skills are really, really important to the Northern Ireland curriculum.
It is a real privilege for us at CCEA to know that we are playing a very small role in supporting the future careers of students in the audience today.
I think we'd all agree that moving image art is such an innovative qualification, and it's been absolutely key to have all the support that we've had over the years from NI Screen, and it's been really brilliant to have so many industry colleagues here today to help celebrate with the students and be part of their great work, and that's really important in terms of motivating students, making them aware of the different jobs that are out there in the creative industry, and we certainly couldn't do it without their help, you know, teachers, students themselves. We all really appreciate the support that they give us in terms of getting students to this standard.